Repatriated overseas Filipino workers and returning non-OFWs traveling to Cebu Province will no longer need to undergo the mandatory quarantine unless their RT-PCR test result comes out positive. Chari Coronel reports.
The Cebu Provincial Government issued a set of protocols for repatriated overseas Filipino workers and returning non-OFWs traveling to Cebu Province. Governor Gwendolyn Garcia signed Executive Order 17. Under EO 17, repatriated OFWs and returning non-OFWs traveling to the province will be allowed unimpeded entry effective today as long as they will comply the following: accomplished online Mactan Cebu International Airport passenger registration form, proof of pre-booked hotel accredited by the Department of Tourism and Department of Health for transient stay pending results of an RT-PCR test. Upon arrival in Cebu, the DOH will administer a COVID-19 test on the OFW returning non-OFW free of charge. Pending the release of the test results, they will be transferred to their pre-booked hotel. Upon release of a negative RT-PCR test result, they will be allowed to depart from their local government unit of destination. No other requirement will be imposed by the LGU where the individual will be going to. If the RT-PCR test result is positive, the health protocols for the treatment of COVID-19 positive individuals will be followed. The governor also allows the accredited hotel accepting OFWs and returning non-OFWs waiting for their test results to accept other bookings from the general public following health and safety protocols prescribed by the DOH. According to Cebu News, Garcia consulted with the officials of DOT, DOH, Department of the Interior and Local Government, Bureau of Quarantine, Overseas Workers Welfare Administration, MCIA, GMR, Megawide Airport Corporation, airline companies, and the Hotel, Resort, and Restaurant Association of Cebu before issuing the EO. Chari Coronel, Sunstar Tonight.